Welcome. In this video, you'll learn how to approve or deny permission to add requests in MyCSULB Faculty Center. After the self-service registration period ends, students who wish to add classes must obtain the permission of the class instructor and the department that offers the class. Students submit requests for permission to add in MyCSULB. Once a student has requested to add one of your classes, you'll receive an email alerting you that the request is ready for your review. To review the request, select the Work List tab in your Faculty Center. All of the permission to add and withdraw requests that are available for your review will appear in your work list. Add requests will have add at the beginning of the request name in the link column. Select the request. The class information and students' information, including major and enrollment status, are available on the request page. The student's justification for the request is included at the end of the request. If the student is requesting to change sections of a course that they are already enrolled in, the details for their current class will also appear here. Instructors and departments may override enrollment restrictions so that the student can add the class. By default, these restrictions will be overridden. If you do not want the restriction to be overridden, please uncheck the restriction before you approve the request. Approve or deny the request by selecting the button at the end of the page. If you approve the request, it will be routed for department approvals next. If you deny the request, you will need to provide a comment. When you deny a request, the approval process ends and the student is notified that their add request was denied. The comment you provide is included in the email to the student. If the instructor and the department both approve the request, Enrollment Services will add the student to the class. If no restrictions prevent the student from being added to the class, the request will be processed and the student and the instructor will receive an email. The student will not be officially enrolled until the student and the instructor receive an email that the request was successful.